is in the living room. Our life is in a never-ending state of that old transition. I got 'em piled up high in the corner of the kitchen and I'm itching just to find a little bit of unpacked nutrition. All this crap I've accumulated and I've waited for a place that's big enough to fit it into. Onward, upward, running with a new herd. Too small, you all gotta get it transferred. Packing and I'm stacking and I'm making all my crap fit. Gotta shove it all into the brown boxes. I got 25 pounds of long grain rice and the cereal I bought when I was in California. Don't try to lift that box over there, it's full of old magazines, I just thought I'd warn ya. Onward, upward, running with a new herd. Too small, you all gotta get it transferred. Packing and I'm stacking and I'm making all my crap fit. Gotta fit it all into the brown boxes. I got pants I ain't seen since six sizes back. I got piles of unmatched socks and so I'll throw them on the stack. I got boxes that were not unpacked since the last time that I moved, in fact. And they're probably never gonna see the light of day. No, they're probably never gonna see the light of day. I should just have a garage sale. Maybe I should live a life of simpler existence. But tonight I know when you'll need this stuff, so I always keep a path of least resistance, yeah. Cause a new place got a lot of room in the garage and I sure hate to unpack. I think I might just save some time and leave all of it stacked in brown boxes. In brown boxes, yeah.